And all through this, I have been in close consultation with the Afghan civilian and military leadership, innocent Afghan civilians at the hand of a U.S. service member. Soviet occupation, the civil war, the darkness of the Taliban. In short, they have been enmeshed in their country's conflict for over three decades. And from all of this, I can tell you unequivocally three things. First, we remain on track to ensure that Afghanistan will no longer be a safe haven for Al-Qaeda and will no longer be terrorized by the Taliban. Second, as a coalition, the largest in recent history, we are well aware and well along on the progress to meet our 2010 Lisbon